Hey guys, Anchor222 here. Welcome back to Phoenix Wright Ace Attorney Trials and Tribulations. In the last part, well, I kind of ran out of ideas, and in this part, conveniently we managed to run into Bikini. What about that? What? Let's go. Wait. So they don't do it for the money? Ever since that incident, she's probably referring to the case where they tried to use a spirit medium and it failed epically. All right. There we go. Thank you. chick who we... Yeah? Exactly. And this is where we find the info out. Shocking, actually. Busted her being an influence. Wow. Iris has a twin. That explains everything. Well, I might as well go and break Iris' psyche lock now. I mean... Let's take a look at the info I have. So yeah, present Bikini, then present Iris' testimony, and then present the twin sister profile. Well, I guess I have to go to Edgeworth first. Not that that's surprising, but... should the info of the virus having its twin sister be enough? Because he read it, that's the reason we're forced to play through that case. Well, that changes everything. What? Well, we have the info we need, so let's go break Iris's lock a third time. Oh yeah, you can't eat. Dahlia's grave. There were two of you. Duh! Broken psyche log. Really? Really? This is hilarious. Wow, rude. Really? That's harsh. Thank you. Well, there's still Pearl Psychelock left, but I think I'll get to that next part, so next time on Phoenix Wright Ace Attorney Trials and Tribulations, we'll take care of that. See you guys then.